Let's make flan. I definitely underbaked this a tad, but it still turned out amazing.